I went to the dentist and I had a cavity visible in the x-rays between these two teeth in the last. And then I found this video of Gabriela Ruda, so I followed his protocol for 3 months. The good news is I went 3 weeks ago to the dentist and in the x-rays, the cavity was gone.
The last x-rays I had, it showed that I had about 5 cavities. And I have since had 3 of them filled, but I'm waiting on the last 2 to see if I can do this dental protocol and maybe hopefully not have them. I recently moved just a couple months ago and to a new state, and so I was able to find a new dentist and get some kind of progress x-rays and a dental exam. So this happened last week. After he did the x-rays and looked at my teeth, he said that it looks good. He said at this point he didn't see any cavities that he would recommend treating at this time. So super encouraging results.
I've been doing it for a couple months now and I'm happy to see that there are some results that I can notice. One of them is that there's much less bleeding when I dental floss my teeth and brush them. So this obviously indicates that there's less bacteria, less infection, and it's an exciting positive that I'm noticing already.
They told me that I need operation on my gums. And I had pockets that is 9 millimeters. And all of my, these pockets was terrible. The teeth start to, even to shaking. And I thought I will lose my teeth. I took the nutritional powder and all the kit with the book and everything that I needed because that was my last chance. Month later, my skin change, become like a silk, and I see big difference in my energy level. I see big difference in my pain level in my arm. Now the pain, I can move my arm without problems.
With me was all the 2 doctors with all the paperwork in Carrington College and another place. They ask me what you did because they have records before. And I told them, everybody, I told them about you, about the powder, about everything. And they say, really? I say, yeah. Remineralize all the 4 teeth down. It have one like line where until where is the remineralized. You know,
so you could see where the teeth you could see where the tooth has been remineralized.
Yeah. Mm-hmm,
mm-hmm. Wow.
And now the pockets, only 2 or 3 of them I have, that is 5.
So it's so your pockets went from 9 millimeters to 5.
Yeah,
millimeters
to 5. Yeah. Mm-hmm. But they are really amazed of the results that I have it overall. Wow. Of the teeth, you know, they see the difference before and they see the difference now.
So I've even had some of my cavities come back. You know, back in 2020, my wife was sick with cancer and I was her caretaker. And I was spending so much time taking care of her. I didn't take care of myself. And that included, I didn't brush my teeth. I hardly did any dental care at all during that time. And I went to the dentist afterwards and they found 4 cavities. And they wanted to do 4 fillings on those ones there. And I started doing my protocol, not even 100%, just a little bit here and there. And then later, just recently, as a matter of fact, they just took away one of those fillings. I just dropped one of those fillings. And I've barely been able to do the full protocol. And even still, it's having an effect. So 1 cavity down, 3 more to go.
So sometimes people think that the idea of reversing cavities seems crazy, and they wonder, does it actually work? Absolutely. You just saw the testimonies, and if you really think about it, if you cut your finger, if you break your arm, is that going to heal? Absolutely. The body's designed to heal. So why can't your teeth heal? You know, people treat the mouth as if it's some sectioned off part of the body that's exempt from healing. And that's not all the case. Teeth can remineralize. The body was built to heal, and this includes the mouth. You just have to know how to give it the right environment. And once you give it the right environment, your teeth, Your gums will heal. Teeth can remineralize. If your body didn't have the capacity to remineralize your teeth, you wouldn't have any teeth by the time you're the age of 7. From the very time of your first tooth, when you eat a meal with carbs, the bacteria, the bad bacteria in your mouth, start feeding on those sugars, and they start excreting acid on the teeth, which eventually causes dental cavities. And so the body has to have this capacity to rebuild that damage that's constantly happening. Think about it like the Golden Gate Bridge, which is always being repainted and yet always being broken down by its surrounding environment. Your mouth is the same way. The same process happens in your body. Cells are born, cells are recycled and destroyed, and it's this constant breakdown, buildup process that happens all throughout your body. The mouth is no different. Your teeth have the ability to remineralize. It's part of the natural biology of our mouth. So if our teeth can remineralize, then why don't we see more cavities being reversed? That's because the dental community is not in the business of teaching you how to stop seeing them. Nobody tells you that your teeth can remineralize. Nobody tells you that the bad bacteria levels in our mouth are too high. Nobody tells us that our soils and our food are depleted in the exact nutrients that are needed to build up teeth. No one tells us that we need really high levels of vitamin D in order to keep oral health and reverse cavities. We're not educated in those areas. And the kit that I'm offering addresses all three of those issues. Think about it. For the price of one filling, you can reverse as many cavities as you currently have. And if you keep up good maintenance, you can continue keeping those cavities away and never have to be nervous about seeing a dentist again. That's because your body has the ability to remineralize your teeth. In just a few weeks, my customers are already seeing a difference. In a few months, cavities are disappearing. Click the link below and start reversing your cavities. Your testimony could be the next one.